the operations supervisor for West Camp Bulk, and I work here in the ops center. The ops center is located in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. There's about 43 employees that work out of this office alone. At the front of the room, we have fuel planners. They're working to haul all of our bulk fuel to all of our various customers. And they're broken up into different regions, including Calgary, Edmonton, Kamloops, Saskatchewan, and Yellowknife as well. Towards the back of the room here, we have the seasonal planners, as well as the dry bulk board. They're focusing on delivering our customers asphalt, propane, sulfur, salt, lime, fertilizer, and hydrogen. Very back of the room, we have the operations supervisors. There's myself, Jason Fisher, Sean Johnson, and Corey Sheck. We observe the day-to-day interactions with the customers as well as with the drivers, general operations on a day-to-day basis.
Hey, my name is Kim. I'm a driver liaison. As a driver liaison, we are the key contact person for our internal customer, the drivers. We handle all incoming messages, whether it be via telephone or CanCom, and forward as necessary to get the required action by the driver in a timely fashion. Messages can include such issues as load discrepancies, breakdowns, weather and road conditions, or general inquiries.
Responsibilities are to get the information from the customers, whether it's by telephone, whether it comes across by fax, whether it comes across by email, with the information in regards to the order that they want to place with us, whether it's for asphalt or ammonia or fuel, whatever it may be. And our job is to get all the information and to make sure all the information is there from the customer and enter it into the system. So when the planner goes to plan the load, he has all the information showing what the product is, where it's loading, where it's being delivered to, and subsequently all the information will be there for the driver when he loads the product and delivers the load.
They're responsible for is assigning the company's available resources to the orders. On the one hand, you have the customers, their ordered product and when they would like it delivered, and on the other hand, you have available drivers that are provided by the terminals. The key with being a good planner is combining those two together to make sure that the customers are staying happy because you are servicing them in the times of their request, while making sure that the drivers stay happy because you're fully utilizing them throughout the days and maximizing their hours. It's basically a balance between the two and making sure that at the end of the day, all the parties are happy and being serviced.
Yuki is the administrative assistant to the VP of Operations and the Operations Center. Lynette McMahon-Sheck, VP of Operations for Saskatchewan and the Operations Center. She oversees the day-to-day aspects of the Operations Center, ensuring the Operations Center team is getting the maximum utilization of the company resources made available from the terminals. She also is responsible for Saskatchewan operations, including Lloydminster, Saskatoon, and the Moose Jaw Terminal. Join our team, and together we can shape WestCan's future successes.